fetched me a three new cars. I always smash the car. I'm climbing some big wall and the river between. We need to get out all the gear out. My friends, they only had like small car, small jeeps. They said, no, I will never be able to pass the river. Okay, I can take my car. Do it. You have a Yaris. But it's a rental Yaris. So I could just full throttle over the river and that was no problem. But from the other bank and over again, it was so short run that I could take, so I could not get enough speed, so I was not able to go over. You go over. You just don't drown the Yaris, no?
It's straight over. That's a bit much shallow.
And then I called the hats company and told them that I had a little accident with my car. Gave them a GPS point where the car was. It's going over here. Going a little bit more right. Follow the track.
I can't see a track.
This is a track, it's not a road.
I can't do it.
When it's a track, you have to look for it. That's the difference between road and a track.
Imagination. Oh, yeah.
So I just watched out to call them and told them I will be in Veron. And you just bring me the car to there. Oh, no problem. So they give me the car, and then the guy went up to pick the other one. He was stuck in the river, so full of water. So I got a new one. Yeah, over here. Straight over here.
Straight
over here.
Bank.
Yeah, you go up there. I would be able to do that on the Yaris. Just the rental Yaris.
Okay, where now?
To the right.
Straight. A little bit right now. Yes.
Probably easier driving through the river.
Yeah. Over again here. Over here.
Is this a Thousand Rivers Run?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ah, okay.
Been here before?
No, I've heard about it though.
Watch out for the storm.
Now we've gone the other way.
Over here, yeah. Just down the river or something.
Yeah. Shallow river, there's no big ones.
Probably been here 3,000-4,000 times. And I know where the stones are.
I find things that no one else does.
Just continue a little bit. Then turn to right now. And continue straight. Then down, left a little bit.
You're not getting up
the river path. I'm going to keep you in the center of the river. Just drive down.
Okay.
A little bit of stone, but not much.
That was a waterfall.
Yeah, if the other one was a cliff, this was a waterfall. You go right here. Alright. There's a path.
Oh, I see. river again.
Yeah, you can cross it one more time, maybe two or three times more after that. You can get wet on your ass.
Well, the snorkel's on the roof, so.
The problem is that those cars, they leak a lot, so you can drive into a lot of water, but you get soaked wet.
Not so good.
Across here, over. Like when you parents told you you had to come home at 10 o'clock or whatever, you came home at 10 o'clock.
Yeah.
And that's the same thing here.
Okay.
No. You're forbidden to stop in the water? Don't do it. Because it will have consequences. Same thing if you came too late home.
Serious consequences.
You didn't want to get that. You wanted to go out the night after all.
These are probably more serious.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know how your parents was. I know how my parents was.
One broken car, I think, is more serious than being grounded.
And again over here.
Oh. Oh, it's not a deep bit, is it?
Now this is the part of the rock, so we're not going to go there, we're going to continue this side.
Okay.
More or less the only boring part. I'm going to come here and pick out the stones. Take them away. Not straight.
No, straight's bad.
Or just let him roll up backwards.
I need to probably turn the engine back on.
Oh, you can do that. Step on the brake. Just go a little bit backwards.
And which gear do we want?
You probably want the first gear when you go again forward.
Left or right?
You're gonna go right.
Yeah. But I don't know how.
Easier to do it like this. And yes, clutch off.
Yeah.
Yes. And take another brake. Go all the way down. It's easier. Just let the car just roll back down.
Lamppost in first.
Right.
It'll go up a lamppost in first.
Yeah. Good.